Welcome to Nicholas 11x12. Today I'm going to take a quick look at the Bitphoenix Alchemy 2.0 magnetic LED strip. LED strips in this case, since Bitphoenix has sent me two of these. I've asked them to send me the white 30cm versions, but I should also let you know these are available in red, green, blue, as well as in purple too. Right now, a single LED strip comes in at roughly $23. Thank you, Bitphoenix, for sending me these LED strips and making this video possible. In the packaging, we're getting the LED strip itself, the 90-degree bridge, as well as the power cable with a 4-pin Molex pass-through. Specs. The Bitphoenix Alchemy 2.0 magnetic LED strips are available in a total of 5 different colors. White, red, green, blue, and purple. No RGB function though, we have to buy each color separately. As for length, Bitphoenix is offering 12, 30, and 60cm variants. These strips feature high-quality 50/50 tri-bright SMD triple LED modules with up to 60 lumen. Operating voltage 12 volts, angle 120 degrees. The 30cm version I'm testing today comes with 15 LEDs in total, 6 magnets, and consumes 3.6 watts. As expected, the LEDs are well protected by a high-clarity polyurethane cover. Just to check, I've measured the length of my 30cm strip to see if we're really getting 30 here, positive. What I've noticed here is that's a fairly simple LED strip, no brightness switch or anything like that whatsoever. Often simple is better, however something I really like about this Alchemy 2.0 strip is the modular cable system. The assembly couldn't be any easier. Just grab the 90-degree bridge and connect it with one of these sides of the LED strip. This also allows us to daisy-chain up to 4 strips in a row, no matter which color. To power the LEDs up, we gotta connect the bridge with the power cable, very simple. And then we of course use the Molex power connector and connect it with our power supply. Kudos to Bitphoenix for this Molex pass-through adapter. This way we're not wasting our often limited amount of precious Molex connectors on our power supply. Also, shouldn't forget mentioning that the bridge can be angled 90 degrees for different angles in our cases. The strips are equipped with pretty powerful magnets that stick to any steel part of one's case. Therefore, also make it easy to relocate the strips and reuse them as often as we want to in different builds. I'm glad Bitphoenix thought about big cases and cable management and therefore includes a 50cm long power cable. Now, the installation into my system went absolutely hassle-free. The LED strips just stick to the steel of my case, the Corsair 900D, and as you can see, thanks to the long power cable, I was able to do a fairly good job at keeping the cables leading to the strips almost completely out of sight. The tri-bright LEDs offer really good, pure color tones, as you can see. White really is white and not bluish, although it does look a bit bluish through the camera, but it doesn't in real life. The light is scattered evenly, thus leading to more soft diffused shadows, something most of us really want to achieve. The LEDs are fairly bright, not too dark, nor too bright, and the system looks pretty epic as a final result. Please excuse my dusty system, I had no time for cleaning yet. In the past, I've experienced some electromagnetic interference caused by LED strips, which made my sound card pick up static noise. With these Bitphoenix Alchemy 2.0 strips, that's absolutely not the case here. No interference at all. With the price being at about $23 per LED strip, and for what's offered, I think it's fair to say that's a good price-performance ratio. I have absolutely nothing negative to say here, the quality is outstanding. That's why I can definitely recommend the Bitphoenix Alchemy 2.0 magnetic LED strips. Needless to say, Gold Award. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, and visit my website to sometimes see videos there earlier.